Let me have it.
I'm backing you.
You are. Good morning, guys.
Good morning.
It's Saturday. It's actually afternoon. Let's be honest. It's afternoon, but we're kind of still just like chilling and being lazy. I mean, look at this girl. Super lazy. Anyway, Parker and I are gonna play a game of Uno, and then this mama's gonna start cleaning. I'm like really.
I'm gonna clean for mama.
Stalling. You're gonna do what? You're gonna help me clean.
Oh, okay.
All right. Let's get this Uno game going.
Yeah. Hi.
Gotta back up.
Okay.
That way. Sit over there.
Oh. Wait, I need to count my hands.
You should have seven.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Yeah, seven.
All right. You either have an eight or a red.
I have a red, but one.
That's okay. Yep, that's fine. Okay, your turn. Red or a three? Green or a two? Yep, you can put it down, then it's your turn again. So you either do another green card or reverse.
F3.
Yep, you can do that. Alright, eight or a green?
I have no eight.
You gotta pick till you get a green card or an eight.
Oh, that was so easy.
Yeah. Yep. Now what color do you want to make it?
I want to make it...
No. Mommy's turn. What color are you going to make it? What color do you want it? Green, yellow, red, or blue?
Yellow.
Okay, now it's your turn. Okay. Now I got to pick two. Now it's your turn again. Okay, put it down. All right, it's your turn again. Do you have another yellow?
No.
Well, then you got to draw.
I got blue.
Okay, you can put that down.
Yes.
Yep. You have to. That's how the game is. So what color do you want it to be?
I want the color to be...
What color do you have back there? Huh?
Blue.
Okay, so now you gotta put a blue down.
Uno! I won three times! You haven't won yet, right?
Seven or yellow?
I have a yellow. I won!
Oh, Parker won! Okay, there's your game.
Yes!
Alright, dusting is done. And now I'm taking a break.
Still looks green.
Barely. It's just up on the bottom. If you put your hand in, it's completely clear. Now this mama is gonna go get a pedicure. And then I'm gonna come back home. I'm gonna finish cleaning.
After a pedicure, you're gonna clean?
Well, I have to. So, anyway. I do. And I'm selling some stuff today. This guy's gonna be my seller for me. No, you do not get a portion of the money.
Hey, if I'm so taking sorry. Care of this, I get
no,
a percentage.
No, you do not. I did that with the dogs. You're not getting it this time.
With the dogs?
Yeah, across the street, you got 20 bucks.
20, I thought you got 10.
Or 10, whatever, you got 10. I'm not doing it this time. I'm back home and my toesies are done. They feel so much better. What are you doing? You gotta come here and show me. Come here. This boy found a game on my phone and he wants
game.
It on his tablet.
This game.
Which one? The best hop? That one?
Yeah, this one.
Okay, let's look it up.
What?
Which one is it?
Fail.
All right, let's install. There we go. We found it.
And then I could do another one too.
Oh, okay.
It's Among Us.
Hey, y'all. We are back home from dinner. I totally forgot to vlog. I brought the camera, I planned to vlog, and I totally kind of spaced and didn't do it. But it was good. It's probably going to not agree with my system later. I'm not really a huge Mexican food fan. If you didn't know, there's so many other different types of food that I find to be much better, and I tolerate Mexican food, but it's really not my favorite.
I hope that y'all had a great day though.
It was a semi-productive Saturday. I feel like it took me half of the day to edit today's vlog. One being it was just a very in-depth vlog. The other, I kept having to stop to do things. And it just, it took me a long time. But tomorrow, plan is to get up, edit, clean the bathrooms, do the floors, and then go to the lake. That is the plan. I really want to go to the lake tomorrow. And y'all might be like, but you have a pool. We do. But we are having it fixed right now because ever since we had the issue with the algae back in June, we have not been able to get the pool back to where it needs to be. I have been working on it basically for like a month. Can I just tell you really quick? I went and got a pedicure. I'm not super satisfied with the way she did my toenail polish, but whatever. It's very random. Anyway, the pool is finally almost back to normal. I'll show you guys tomorrow. It's almost completely clear. I can see the bottom. It's just still a little, I guess, cloudy down there because there's still a little bit of algae. It's all dead, but it's just sitting at the bottom, and the pool guy is coming back, I think, on Monday to finish vacuuming it out. And then the pool should be good. But the chemicals are extremely high right now, so it would not be good for us to swim in it. Which is why I want to go to the lake, because I really want to get some sun. I want to lay out. I want to just relax, and I can't really do it in my backyard because I can't go in the water, and neither can the kids. The other thing, I'm also looking for loungers. I'm trying to find some reasonably priced loungers, and I figure since it's getting closer to the end of the season that I would find some good clearance prices, but I'm not. Anyway, y'all, I'm gonna go ahead and tell you goodnight. And we'll see you, of course, tomorrow. Welcome, everybody new to our channel. I feel like every single day we have like a good handful of new subscribers, and it's so awesome. So thank you so much for subscribing and wanting to be a part of our family. We appreciate every single one of you and enjoy reading your comments, getting to know you, and I hope that you feel the same way about us and that you'll stick around for a while. Leave us a comment, like this video, and back tomorrow, okay? Good night, guys.